Let's quadruple check that you fully understand the connection between Grant's situation that we're talking about, the graph that we've drawn, and the equations that we're going to use. If we want to know how many gallons of cleaning fluid Grant can get for $850, what should we look for? The value of y when x equals 850, the value of x when y equals 850, the slope when x equals 850, or points of intersection between y equals 850 and other lines.